I worked for Walt Disney for many years as the staff pianist from the late 60s into the 80s. I was with Michael Landon and playing piano for his television shows, starting with Bonanza, Little House on the Prairie, Highway to Heaven. And I arranged for various people, Johnny Mathis, Mel Torme, Vicky Carr. I played company just about everybody from Barbara Streisand to Ringo Starr. You never knew what you were going to do on a given day. It was always different. You'd go to the studio, there'd be fresh music that you'd never seen before. You're expected to read it immediately, once through, twice through, and then record it. So all the musicians are great sight readers and improvisers. And the improvising is what can be fun sometimes, because you never know what they're going to ask for. I'd go to work one day and the composer would say, Lincoln, I got a little problem here, you could help me. I haven't written music for this one particular scene. It's a cafe in somewhere in Romania, in a small town in Romania. We need just a little suggestion of Romanian music from a pianist that would be playing in the cafe. Can you just play something Romanian for me? I said, all right, sure, I'll try something. He said, give me an example of what you do. I said, well. Oh, that's great, Lincoln. Let's record it. So we record it and say, that's terrific. And the producer would be all grinning from ear to ear, you know. 2 days later, I go to work, another situation. The music editor would come up to me. He said, Lincoln, he said, we meant to get some authentic recordings here. We didn't get a chance to find anything, and we have a little problem. We have to establish the mood of a street scene in Baghdad. Can you play something kind of in an Iraqi vein? I said, sure, no problem. Great, that's terrific, let's record it. I'm not kidding, it really happened like that, you know. You could get away with murder in those situations. But sometimes they would say, well, gee, here's the love theme from the movie, and we'd like to have it playing in the restaurant here. There's a pianist in the background. And of course, remember the year is 1941, so you've got to play it the way a piano player would have played it in 1941. No problem.